After you train your pads with the auto train feature in the TrapCat, you can further adjust the low dynamic and the high dynamic by using the global foot switch and rim pad 13 for the low dynamic and rim pad 14 for the high dynamic. What this means is with the 255 levels of dynamics the TrapCat can capture, you can fine-tune your pad response.